3 years ago, I was in college, dreaming about writing a book. Today, that book is live on Amazon. Hey guys, I'm Aditya, an educator, content creator, and currently working at Synopsys as a contractor. So I've been creating content on YouTube for the past 3 years now, and writing a book, it has always been a personal goal. So let's start with the chapter one, the dream and the missed opportunity. You know that feeling of seeing others write a book and you go like, one day I'll write mine too. Yep, that was me. So back in college, I had a chance to connect with very great minds, some of the best minds of the industry. And I have seen people write their books. So one day I just texted Hari and not texted, but I called him. I'm like, bro, let's write a book of our own. So the things that happened were like, we even had drafted Google Forms for it and circulated among the community. But I think destiny had some other plans. Cut to today, the AI wave was hitting hard and one conversation changed everything. My friend Rishabh Tripathi, now an AI dev at IBM, said to me, there's more to prompts than you think. It's called prompt engineering. That particular line stuck with me. We even have recorded a video on a prompt engineering masterclass on our channel. But then I thought, why not go deeper? And why not write a guide? So let's talk about the writing and the publishing process. How did the entire process go with? So what happened was, when I had that thing in mind that I want to write a book, what I did is went to Google, went through a lot of research papers, went through a lot of blogs, went through a lot of YouTube videos to understand what prompt engineering is. And I personally took out my notes. So wherein I have written everything, like what are the prompts, how should you write a prompt, how should you create a prompt. So that was like a rough pattern that I already created. So after creating that notes, what I did was I started building. My colleague Harshisha helped me transfer everything to Google Docs. Then came the iterations, rewriting of everything, or changing of everything, or updating things, and also adding some kind of examples. Once we finished off with writing part, what I did was go to Canva and create a simple cover page for the ebook. Basically, on Canva, you can get all the templates you require for writing any ebook or any kind of application that you want to build. Now, the most important thing was what to choose to sell the book. Now, this being the first time for me to, you know, create a book, even write a book, create the cover page and sell a book, it was a bit challenging. So what I did was I went through a different platforms. I went through Amazon Kindle, I went through Amazon, I went through Gumroad, and I found out the Kindle is the best way I can, you know, publish the book and create the book. So I chose Kindle. And the basic requirements of signing up, creating an account, adding your bank details and all this stuff was over there. The process. It's not easy as it looks. It's not glamorous at all. It's one of the most boring tasks if you want to create. But yeah, it's all upon how you are entitled or how you are excited to write that book. So basically the process was of basically 3 to 4 rounds of feedback, wherein we asked our friends, we asked our family members, we asked juniors from our college, like, bro, this is the book that we are writing, what are your feedbacks on it? So we had 3 to 4 iterations where we asked people about their reviews on the book and added those changes and made sure that those feedback were taken care of. Chapter 4, real challenges. So yeah, obviously when you are writing something or when you are doing something, there are a lot of challenges that you particularly face. So what would be the biggest challenge over here? Obviously, the biggest challenge would be self-doubt. I kept thinking, like, who's going to read this book? Why am I writing this book? But then I reminded myself, like, if now, not now, then when? At least I won't be someone who would be telling that I had a thing to write a book, but I did not write because I had a self-doubt. So I was like, okay, if not now, then when will I write it? And there was another hurdle, like, I had an option to make it simply to people new to AI, or make it very simple to the people who are very new to AI. But I was like, no, I want to make it for the people who know about AI and they can, you know, get more advantage over by reading this book. So that's where I took a lot of feedback from friends. I tested the examples and refined it to a more better version. Writing a book while working full-time wasn't easy, but I learned this. You don't need a publisher or a perfect idea. What you need is just a start. So yeah, this is the first ever thing that we are trying to do to give back to the community. So it has taken a lot of efforts. It has actually taken a lot of efforts to, you know, go for these things and ideate upon things and, you know, connect with the people to get the ideas. But I think my community will never depress me or make me sad. And if you are someone who is very curious about learning about AI, learning about prompt engineering, feel free to grab the book. This book is available on Amazon and Amazon Kindle. The price is not much higher. It's just 99 rupees. I think 99 rupees would be the one you would be like spending every day on eating something if you are a college student. But yeah, if you are interested into buying this particular book, check out the link in the description. I have put the Amazon and Kindle link over there. And feel free to give your reviews over the review section on Amazon and Kindle. And also comment on this video of how did you like this particular video. This was also something new that we are trying to shoot. Because like you will be seeing me telling, we are trying to shoot different kind of videos every day. In every video, I think I have mentioned like I'm trying to shoot different kind of videos. But yeah, this is all for you guys. And this particular thing was able to be possible just by your support. So thank you so much for all the support that you have been giving and showering on Coding Adda for the past 3 years. And I hope you like this book, and make sure to share it with your friends and comment your thoughts on this particular video. And see you in the next one. Until then, bye-bye.